Chris, thank you. Nearly 1 month into the jury selection process, and 11 jurors dismissed by the judge in the Parkland school shooter sentencing case will return to the courtroom. The jurors were dismissed by the judge after they said that they could not follow the law and reach a fair verdict. But the judge reversed herself after defense attorneys objecting, saying they should have a chance to further question those jurors. The sentencing trial is expected to last up to 6 months.